green means go for us. So when we hit the field, we want to be running. We want to be playing football, as much football as possible. We'll coach in meetings, and we'll do all of that stuff before practice and after practice. But when we're on the field, man, we want to get reps. It's about repetition, and it's about execution. So we got to just come out and play football. It was just great to be back out here playing football. I mean, you talked about it. We've had press conference. We've had meetings. We've had weightlifting. And now it's time to play football. And the guys, they're excited. We're excited. And as I told them today, it's we took the first step toward many, many great things to come. So at the end of the day, man, you got to put in the work. And that's what they're out here doing. That's the cool thing. We got some stuff to coach off of now. So all up to this point, it's been what we thought and what we've kind of had, anticipated. Now we actually got some hard facts and some stuff we can go off of and just clean up. And as I said before, man, we just want to get better every day. We're going to get around and get them moving. It's going to be a lot of the same stuff, man. Whether we're in pass or not, teaching the guys how to practice is really important. So getting them moving, being smart, we'll still be smart. We still got to take care of each other. But obviously, you put on the pass, and you got that physical aspect that comes into play.